it's Michelle Obama enjoying a fine Chardonnay on a lovely cruise as
Paris burns to the ground!
Okay, it's just that one building, and also Michelle didn't realize it was happening, so maybe we got a little overdramatic there. Anyway, Michelle Obama!
Took a dinner cruise in Paris and had to be turned around because of the fire at the Notre Dame.
Yes, and she was the guest of super famous French chef Alain Ducasse, or as he's known by stupid people,
Alan Duckus.
Right. And it was all smiles until the former first lady found out about Notre Dame and had to be rerouted.
Talk about rich people problems. Oh, my chartered yacht on the Seine was turned around because of the fire at Notre Dame.
How can she be so heartless, is what we'd say if she wasn't one of the most beloved humanitarians on Earth. And she's already tweeted about Quasimodo's crib.
My heart aches with the people of France, yet I know that Notre Dame will soon awe us again.
Yeah, but it's not gonna be the same.
Yeah, it'll probably be better.
Touch screens everywhere, USB ports, moving walkways, ballroom for the kiddies, and full voice interaction via Google Cathedral. But tell us more about Michelle's cruise.
Did Michelle turn around?
Yeah, I don't know the exact detour they took.
There's no detour.
They probably followed the river, dude.
I don't think they like loaded it up onto the land.
They got out and portaged out of the land.
Doesn't seem likely. So, farewell, Notre Dame. Or as they say in France,
Sacré bleu!
Not the phrase we were thinking of, but they do say that in France.